Marks 4 months since Randy Dennard disappeared. The 9-year-old girl was last seen on February 3rd after leaving the Children's Home Society near Rockerville. Crews spent yesterday searching for Serenity, but the Pennington County Sheriff's Office says they didn't find her. The Sheriff's Office posted this photo to their Twitter account, thanking canine teams. They also write that both the search and investigation are going to press on.